Get all necessary information about common law admission test. Eligibility criteria for undergraduate programs. A candidate should have passed intermediate, 10+2, or its equivalent / higher secondary school certificate from a recognized board with at least 45% aggregate marks, 40% in case of SC and ST candidates. Aspiring CLAT candidates should be below 20 years of age as on July 1, 2014. And in case of SC/ST and persons with disability, PWD, candidates should be 22 years. Candidates who have appeared for their 10+2 by March/April, 2014 can also appear for the law test. Such candidates need to submit necessary documents with 45%/40% aggregate marks in case of SC and ST categories. Undergraduate Law Programs Exam Pattern. Subjects with weightage. English including comprehension, 40 marks. General knowledge and current affairs, 50 marks. Elementary mathematics, numerical ability, 20 marks. Legal aptitude, 50 marks. Logical reasoning, 40 marks. Total, 200 marks. Total time of the exam is 2 hours. Questions are of multiple choice type. PS for each wrong answer 0.25 mark will be deducted. Different subject areas. English including comprehension. This section evaluates a candidate's proficiency in English based on comprehension passages and grammar. The comprehension section tests a candidate's ability to understand a passage's theme, meanings of words used, etc. And the grammar section checks a candidate's understanding of correct grammatical usage. General knowledge and current affairs. In the general knowledge section, a candidate's static general knowledge is tested. Also, questions on current affairs are asked to evaluate his/her general awareness of happenings around the world. Mathematics. This section evaluates a candidate's elementary mathematics knowledge. Questions in this section is of class 10 level. Legal aptitude. The legal aptitude section tests an aspiring candidate's interest towards study of law, problem-solving ability and research aptitude. Questions will be asked with the help of legal propositions, described in paper, and a set of facts to which the said proposition has to be applied. Some of the given propositions may not be true. Candidates need to understand these propositions and answer the questions accordingly. Logical reasoning. The logical reasoning tests a candidate's ability to identify logical links, identify patterns, and rectify illogical arguments. A number of questions are asked based on logical sequences, analogies, syllogisms, etc. This section will not test visual reasoning of a candidate. Eligibility criteria for post-grade law programs. A candidate should have obtained a Bachelor of Law/5-year integrated LLB degree/any other equivalent degree from a recognized university with not less than 55% marks in aggregate. Candidates belonging to the SC and ST category should have at least 50% marks. Candidates who have passed the qualifying degree exam through compartment/supplementary and repeat attempts are also eligible to appear for CLAT. In such cases, candidates need to submit their marks card securing at least 55% for general/50% for SC and ST categories in the qualifying exam while taking admission or within the stipulated date as mentioned by the respective university. Students who are appearing in the qualifying degree exam by March/April, 2014 are also eligible to appear in the CLAT test. Such students need to submit their final marks card with required cutoff marks of 55% for general/50% for SC and ST categories in the qualifying exam. How to prepare for CLAT exam? You can self-learning from books, internet. Also can learn from professionals at your home, institute, or even through online medium. UrbanPro.com helps you by connecting you with CLAT professionals, tutors, institutes to take your career forward.